mental preparation.
My own?
Yeah.
Oh, nothing special. I just keep on training and I never change things because I do good as I do and I don't need to change things. And I don't think it's good for the horses to suddenly change things when, because
no, everything. No, but I mean, you don't do any special thing. You don't use meditation
no.
or whatever.
No, I just wear my lucky underwear.
Yeah! On my phone, il n'y a pas trop. Juste relax. Ta vie tous les jours, un peu dans le même système et rien de spécial. On a des fêtes qui
pas de coach,
qui portent ses sous-vêtements de bonheur pour des grandes combinaisons.
Bon, on écoute la réponse. I normally, when I have to travel like far, like 5 or 6 hours, I just work them early in the morning for maybe 10 minutes or 15 minutes, just a little bit walk, trot and canter. And then they also eat not so much, they just get like light food to digest, and that's the only thing we do. And when they travel like for an hour or something, then normally you can work them, and as long as you wait a little bit longer before you start putting them on the truck. Before I work them normal. It depends a little bit because sometimes you, when we fly with the horses, then we do it like 3 days before we start doing a little bit less because they have to stand for a very long time still. But when they have to travel like 4, 5, 6 hours, then we can work them normal the day before, but the day they travel, only just give them a little bit movement.
Alors, ça dépend.